Hi everyone, I'm Amandeep from Cloudiverse CPAs. I hope that you and your family are safe during this difficult time of COVID. If you applied for the Canada Emergency Response Benefit and are curious about how much tax you will need to pay on this benefit, well, this video is for you. You see, the Canada Revenue Agency is not withholding any taxes at source on these benefits. So if you applied, you must be getting the full $2,000 for now. Both the income you received from this benefit and any other sources of income, such as your job, will be included in your total taxable income. Well, how much you pay depends upon how much income you will have for 2020 as a whole and your marginal tax rate for that year. For example, suppose you made $28,000 from work in 2020 and received the maximum benefit amount of $8,000 for 4 months for this benefit. Your taxable income for the year would be $36,000. You might want to use the online tax calculator given in the description of this video to estimate the taxes owing on this benefit. And if you can, please set aside the estimated ones to pay the 2020 taxes next April. If you want to be notified about our new content, please do consider subscribing to our channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.